first and foremost, I don't know if you have ever developed in a hill or a slope area. If you have not done, because from where you are come, there is no hills and there is no slopes. In Goa, their natural beauty is our hills and slopes and beaches. Okay, so I'm telling you, I'm talking in English to you, so you understand that where you're constructing this building or this mega project, it's coming in a hilly slope. The slope is 75% gradient. You cannot construct on a 75% gradient. In that same property, 257/1, we have a landowner next to me right now who owns land since 1962. They are owning land since 1962. Did you know that? How did you buy the property in litigation when the landowner is next to me standing here? You are saying you're a law-abiding person. You are saying that your government rules are followed. How can you say that? How can you make a statement like that? And you're telling us that you come to do good for Goans. We don't need you to come do for Goans. You do good for your Delhiites and for your UP people over there who are not educated. We are educated people. You're giving us jobs. We don't need your jobs of cleaning swimming pools or clean your flats. माझे नाव पीटर डिसूजा सांगवाल गावकर. आज आम्ही एकट्यान झाला एक रिप्लाय दिवपा. एक्च्युली आम्ही काल एक व्हिडिओ चोयला कोण एकलो युपीचो भूत येयला आमच्या गोयांत आनी म्हणटालो आमचो व्हिडिओ तेगेल्या. आम्ही येयलाय आमच्या गोवांत 500 जॉब दिवपा आनी आम्ही आमची कंपनी जी भुटानीची कंपनी जी आहा ती आमच्या गोयांत येयला एज अ क्लीन कंपनी लॉ अबायडींग गव्हर्मेंट अबायड गव्हर्मेंट लॉ अबायडींग कंपनी म्हणून. सर आय वॉन्ट रिक्वेस्ट यू वन थिंग प्लीज इफ यू कम टू गोवा ओके लुक इन टू द लिगल मॅटर्स प्रॉपरली. फर्स्ट अँड फॉरमोस्ट आय डोंट नो इफ यू हॅव एव्हर डेव्हलप्ड इन अ हिल ऑर अ स्लोप एरिया. इफ यू हॅव नॉट डन बिकॉज फ्रॉम वेअर यू आर कम देर इज नो हिल्स अँड देर इज नो स्लोप्स. इन गोवा वी आर नॅचरल ब्युटी इज आर हिल्स अँड स्लोप्स अँड बीचेस. ओके सो आय एम टेलिंग यू आय एम टॉकिंग इन इंग्लिश टू यू सो यू अंडरस्टँड that where you're constructing this building or this mega project, it's coming in a hilly slope. The slope is 75% gradient. You cannot construct on a 75% gradient. That particular land, the 257/1, the survey number, is a forested land. It was notified as forest land. Our minister, Alina Saldana, had notified it as a forest land, which it was private forest, which was again converted and then made into a settlement zone where they are claiming that you bought the property then. Sir, if you, okay, are so well educated and you have the law-abided citizen of India and you go by the knowledge of what you'll have, why didn't you all do the study properly? One more point. In that same property, 257/1, we have a landowner next to me right now who owns land since 1962. They are owning land since 1962. Did you know that? How did you buy the property in litigation when the landowner is next to me standing here? You are saying you're a law-abiding person. You are saying that your government rules are followed. How can you say that? How can you make a statement like that? I want to know. I want to tell the investors who have invested in this big company which is coming of yours, the big mega project. I want to ask those investors, have you all checked what grounds are making this this particular project? Have you all come and seen the ground? Have you all seen where money is getting wasted? Please, if you're before investing, come to Goa, see this place and then touch your heart and tell me, is this project right for them to come on that hill? It's come on a steep hill, come on an area which is forested, which has flora and fauna. It has medicinal plants inside there. There's animals inside over there. You'll want to kill those animals. You'll want to destroy that land. Are you coming for that? And you're telling us that you come to do good for Goans. We don't need you to come do for Goans. You do good for your Delhiites and for your UP people over there who are not educated. We are educated people. You're giving us jobs. We don't need your jobs of cleaning swimming pools of around 1,000 swimming pools you're building. We are not here to clean your flats. That project is a residential project. It's not a company. They're telling you that you'll give us 200 to 500 jobs. Don't bluff it.